I was so determined to make this film, but it's a tremendous undertaking trying to act in it and direct it. So I had so many hats to wear.
And talk about baby, you know you always be number one with me. That's what you were talking about.
What Denzel does best.
That's why I love this woman.
Because Denzel is a great actor, he understands what the narrative needs to be authentic.
Gabe, you all right?
Lying.
The king of the jungle.
You staying for supper, Gabe? You want me to fix you?
He assembled the perfect team for that. I think the smartest thing he did was we did the play first. So he knows Troy.
When I was approached to do the 2010 production, Scott Rudin went to Denzel to direct and star in the film at that time. But the greatness of Denzel said, I'm not ready to do the film now. I want to do the play first.
We did it 6 years ago, but I didn't know the material to the degree that I do now, because now I'm invested in all the characters and in the story, not just Troy's story. It took that long for me to get up the confidence or nerve to come to the place where I felt comfortable to say, now we can make the movie.